Let's take a lap around Road Atlanta, 1970. Road Atlanta, another hot spot. Track temperature, 140 degrees. There's Elaine, there's Terry, there's Jack, there's everybody. We're all getting ready, and again, we bolt the Bolex Super 8 camera to the roll bar. Now, Road Atlanta, it was a lot smoother track, but it also was getting pretty greasy because it was brand new. This racetrack was brand new, 1970. And we're talking about the top of the hill now. This is where you cannot see. Where the hell is the road? There's the road. Where is the road again? Now, you're coming down. Now, the camera won't show you the elevation, so you almost have to guess that this is a downhill, baby, and it goes downhill. The other part would happen, anybody that gets off the road a little bit,
kicks up that
nice clay, and boy, does that get slippery. So you really got to hang on. You got to take this corner, you got to stay tight, because that's where Jerry Hansen hit me in the side. You want to get by, give me a little nudge, you know. And he did get by, but I got him passing. But right here, you're like second gear, third gear, and you start fourth gear, you're starting to fly, and you go right over the top, and here's where you get light. That's where Mark Donohue did a loop in the Porsche.
And George Kemp, too.
Right, Charlie Kemp. Now, here you come in here. This is really fast. It's like 190 mile an hour. This is where you could see the tires getting big and fat coming up through here. I passed this guy, I don't know. Down over here, and this is what you see, and that road makes a turn, and it goes down on a power dive.
Deep turn.
Down you go.